The Greek. Demetrius, where is he?
Up the stairs, the first door you see.
Stand up in the presence of your master. That robe. Where is it?
The robe. Here.
Keep away.
So you look ill.
There. Burn it.
Why?
He cast a spell on me.
I couldn't.
I order you to burn it. Now!
Why are you afraid of it? I'm not. I keep it because it brings me close to the one who wore it.
I've ordered you to burn it!
That you will have to do yourself.
I'll have you whipped through the streets of Jerusalem and sold as a galley slave. I'll teach you who's master here.
I know who my master is. You're afraid. But you don't really know the reason why. You think it's his robe that made you ill. But it's your own conscience, your own decent shame. Even when you crucified him, you felt it. The spell isn't in his robe, it's in you, your heart, and your mind. Face it, Marcellus. Don't be afraid of him. He'd understand you. He had compassion for all men.
Marcellus!
It was for your sake that he died. For the sake of all of us.
I'm not afraid.
Until now, you only remember what you did to a man. The wrong and your shame. But now, you remember the man.